I welcome the chairman, PG and Sons Charities, and welcome the beloved managing trustee, Sri L. Gopalakrishnan, to this function.
Our beloved chairman, PG and Sons Charities, Sri G. R. Karthikeyan, and our managing trustee, Sri L. Gopalakrishnan, for gracing this occasion with their kind presence. Today marks an important occasion in PSG, not just because it's our fourth annual research day, but also because it's the graduation ceremony of the first batch of the postgraduate diploma in bioethics program. It is also memorable because we will be presenting the awards for the winners of the PSG Prime Grant and poster presentations for the year 2018.
Medical science has over the decades benefited a lot from biomedical research. Today's miracle cures have come out of intense research and development in the benches of laboratories and bedside of patients. PSG and Sons Charities as a trust has been serious about research as an activity in all its educational institutions.
Research is directly proportional to knowledge and resources in man, money and interest.
Participant of the first batch of postgraduate diploma in bioethics, which is held by PSG Institute of Medical Sciences and Research Center with Dr. Sudha Madam as coordinator. I thank all the faculty as well as the chairman and the management of PSG as well as Bharatiya University for conducting one of the rarely conducted courses in India. My project was on research ethics related to clinical photography.
Extremely happy to receive this award, Prime Award grant, 4 lakhs, for doing my research in ENOS in predicting future cardiovascular outcome.
I would like to thank the most respected managing trustee, PSG Sons and Charities, Sri L. Gopalakrishnan sir, and the most respected chairman, PSG Sons and Charities, Sri G. R. Karthikeyan sir, for all their support and encouragement for promoting research in our institution.